Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. I'm going to really quickly show you how you can mark all of your messages on your iPhone as read. So you got a bunch of notifications there. The red badge is getting on your nerves and you just want to clear it. So you just tap into your messages app and you're going to see the list of messages and you'll see a blue dot next to the ones that are unread. The easiest way of going about doing this is tapping on the circle with the three dots in it at the very top of your Messages app, and then go to where you see Select Messages. Go ahead and tap into Select Messages, and now you're going to see a circle next to every one of your current messages, read and unread. But if you tap on those, it'll put a check mark by it. Now, you can go through and manually do this, but if you want to, there's going to be a nice little button at the bottom of the screen that says Read All. If you tap on the Read All option there, it'll automatically, regardless of how many unread messages that you have, will mark those as read. And if we swipe out of the Messages app, you'll see there is no longer a notification because there are no longer any unread messages. That's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. If this helps you out, don't forget to help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing, and I will see you guys in the next video.